Give me the monkey, please. Aha! It's always the runs where I mess up the movement. Ooh! 14 special. Okay. Speaking about messing up movement. Oh, shoot. Come on. Give me a roll. Get a roll. Yeah! Right, saves a little bit of time. If I get 14 special instead of 13, I can... There's like a few... Love that. There's a few fights where I can skip some... Some turns if I get good damage rolls. If I get 15, which is like the max, it's like perfect. From that fight, I should say. It's like guaranteed to save damage rolls. Thank you. Or rather, the damage rolls are more likely and it's almost guaranteed. It's a better way to say that, probably. I hope that doesn't mess up this battle. Okay, good. My life flashed before my eyes right there for a split second. I swear to God. Thank you. I have to freaking burn a potion now. Right, this is where I can save some good time. I can save like 15 seconds here. Or 10. And I did not. Love that. Oh, wow. Okay. I was like barely 14, it looks like. These threes become a two. These three hits become a two hit if I have a good special. Give me good encounters. Or any encounter, please. Not the one I wanted. Fucking. Well, there's a Geodude. I've gotten every encounter except the except for Zubat. No. Again, no. Give it to me. Thank you. Okay, this needs to catch. Oh, thank God. I could have gotten royally punished there, but he decided to go for bite twice. They have wing attack, both of them. So if they just, if I miss and they decide to do that, I just die. Well, not anymore because I evolved, but this time, now I can tank a hit. But before I evolve, they got four chances. Unless, you know, I mess up my moves and then they get more chances. But we won't worry about that part. This grind's gonna be bad. Oh my God. Okay. Thank you, game. It's like the worst case scenario. This is really gonna be at 10:30? Damn. I've got to use repel. Not at 10:30. Please one shot. Thank you. Ugh! I'm glad I got the chest to bury. And that's why we grabbed the berries, folks. I've had good luck on this recently. I need the 50-50, though. I really need to save the time this time. Hey! Look at that. Free time save. Alright, come on. Okay, that'll work. I'll have to make up that XP, but that's fine. I'd rather have a good Misty fight than anything. An optimal fight would be I get two mud shots or mud slaps off. It decreases its accuracy, but Mudkip dies, and then I throw a Mankey, and he just goes to town. Mankey can't really do both. So that's why I send Marsh Stomp out first. I really I don't know if I'll need healing. I have a Citrus Berry. Okay, now I really need healing. Do I need to? I guess I'll have to. I'm gonna do it. There's a world where, in a perfect set, I do not need to buy healing items, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Not healing items. There's a perfect world where I can skip this trainer and have enough XP. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need to actually go buy healing items. Yeah, okay. Yeah, now I definitely need to. Safe. I'm gonna hit this guy up. I said hit this guy up, thank you. That's good to know. Hey, I did it. I didn't get poisoned. Reminder, it's faster to reset than to fight this guy. This bill split's gonna be pretty sad, I'm pretty sure. That's not Rock Tomb. Maybe I should have used that prison berry. Shit. Oh, well, I'm very glad I hit that trainer now. I wish I got a revive right before, like, I get a revive on the next route, but like... Ooh, love that. Okay, that was just a roll. I don't remember if I got the leper or not this run. Come on. Oh, hey, look, a Zubat. Okay, cherries are good. I don't like that one. Okay, XP should be fine. It'll be fine. Well, that mace is inconvenient. All right, we got it. XP's, by the way, XP's not fine. Okay, thank God. Literally, like, that's probably, like, 20 XP over. I'm not gonna risk it, though. I'm gonna heal. Because I'm down to 1. Crush up. But look at that, when the XP route is right, you actually save time. What do you know? Alright. Come on, Surge. I'm gonna test the theory real quick. Okay, well, the theory didn't work. Every time. All right, come on. Oh, that's inconvenient. That's convenient. Bike voucher. I didn't do the shit. I'm not supposed to warp out of there. All right, a little bit of time loss. Love that. Okay, now I teleport out. And the split's gonna be down like what was that, 20 seconds? 30 seconds? Alright, gaming time. That was better. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. That's a little annoying. Paralyze heal. I love that one. Really? That's concerning. Shit! Alright, well, now my XP route is... I've never fought this trainer before. Early skills, yes, okay. I'm saving right before this guy. Okay, good. I was gonna say, I don't know where my rappel is. Shit. Alright, this one, this split's not gonna be as good. Okay, that's a little annoying. Alright, so this might not kill. Okay, this should still kill though. Good, okay. That one's annoying if it doesn't kill. Remember to save this time. Sure. Okay. That doesn't matter. Stop using that damn move. Why does he use false swipe? Damn, that split is horrible. Okay. I was about to say I would like Lepas. I don't like that one. Okay. No, please. Wait. Hold on. I did sell the heart scale. Damn it. A lot of times I don't even sell the heart scale because it's not worth it. But at that point it would have been exactly worth it. That's fine. Okay. Prime Bat. Candy. Right. Yes. I probably should change my split background. I was thinking to myself, I feel like I'm forgetting something. Why did I do that? Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh! That saved me. Shh. Shit. That's fine. I'm just off cycle now. That was close. So, fun thing, if you're on the spinner pads, and he sees you, he'll still encounter you. One, two, three, speed, brick break. I don't like this. Fuck! We're just gonna... Yeah. So, like most, fan games, the enemy, IVs are randomly generated as well. There we go, that's better. Because I were pretty quick. That's better. Also, that split isn't necessarily completely accurate, because I didn't do... Alright, this is with an old route. I am a tree. Sword Dance Uproar. Love that. Fuck! That's not that big of a deal. I keep doing that, though, which is annoying. Come on, game. There we go. Of course. Why did I do that? Thank you. Well, I'm evolving. Sooner or later. Oh, it's this one. That's right. What am I doing with my life? Forgot to repel. Alright, granted, that one was my mistake. All right, don't press B. Yeah, we're losing time on this split, because I'm a dumbass. I'm sorry, I'm a knucklehead. Alright, come on, give me a good AI. Or bad AI, rather. Perfect. He can either do Dark Pulse, which does maybe 1/5 of my health, or Stomping Tantrum, which is 5/5 of my health. I don't have to do the Spinner Pass that time. Oh, I forgot to buy Super Splicers. Alright, give it to me. Had to think real hard on that hoot hoot. Drowsy. I'll take it. I don't like it, but I'll take it. I'm gonna do this real quick. Because I'm pretty sure this is faster than going to the... I don't know why I did that. Sell it on Mart. I could probably add a split for the cycling road. Get bulldoze. Okay. I got bulldoze. I'm not risking it. I'm saving again. Shit. Fuck. Fucking map. There's no reason to do that. I always fuck up the split. Something always goes wrong in the split. 9 times out of 10, it's Cycling Road. punishment. Okay, perfect. This is where it should be. Wands. I forgot. I was supposed to. I did things in the wrong order, but that's fine because I have Lepa. Damn, I love this Chansey. Overthrash. There we go. That's better. Yeah, I definitely lost like a minute and a half there. One of those trainers in there, for some reason, you can stone counter. I do not know why. I don't know why I keep going the wrong direction on that. Like, exclusively the wrong direction. Yes, okay. Of course, alright. Fun fact, if you save up here, the game crashes if you try to reload it. Oh, good. Okay. I love that. Super. Just in case. Ugh! That was close. To space! Fuck! Why? I mean... Okay. I don't know why it should have just not done that. Huh? Well, he evolves. Oh, I know why I did that. It's because I haven't fought a regular fight yet. Honestly, that might be worth the route, because I evolve from it. I don't know, though. I'm not going the right way. Doesn't really matter, I don't think. As long as I pass that spinner. Alright. The rest of y'all can suffer for now. I don't know why I did that. You know what? That probably is worth it. I do not. Thank you. Okay. The other two fights I did not need to do. Yeah, we're just gonna let the other suffer for now. I got gaming to do. Did I save before this? I don't remember. Oh well. Okay, hold on. I could have gone for a one shot there, but I didn't want to risk it missing again. I have an Asper Berry somehow. Alright, I did it. My god, that went extremely well. Come on, game, it doesn't take that much to think. Yes. That's annoying. That's fine. I don't need Thrash. That's fine. Oh, hi, Blue. Thanks, Blue. Guys, look, I remembered to go left this time. Did I put them in the right order? I did. I did not. Good enough. Love time loss. Yeah. Oh, you bastard! I see what's going on here. I have a bunch of max revives now. Well, I can use acrobatics again. Oh, god damn it. That was close, not quite though. Thank you. just gonna do this before I die on the inside. Teleport. That's right, I don't get that. Thank God. I didn't use a rappel. Love that. Just made it through the water. Oh my god. Okay. That one is annoying. As you can probably tell by my hesitation. Escape rope out of here. Nope. No pass. Rock. And poison. 6. None. All right. Come on, Blaine. That's a bit annoying. That is also extremely annoying. For some reason, if he switches, sometimes the AI just decides to die. I'm fine with that. I'm not fine with that. Just die, thank you. Oh, mouse on the screen. Again, I was supposed to use a rappel during that menu. Story of my life. Go. Tantrum on you. Rock Blast on you. That's fine. Acrobatics, Rock Blast. There we go. Alright. Ready for the only sequence break in the game? Boom. Oh, this is fine. That's not the right Pokemon. I'm gonna use another. I'm just gonna. Yeah, that's perfect. Alright, this one can be annoying. And that's why. Perfect. Okay. Thank you. I was gonna say, please kill him. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna save. Because there's a slight chance that this goes wrong now that I don't have any other backup Pokemon. Alright, this split's a little slow, unfortunately. What am I supposed to do here? I'm supposed to do one or two. I think it's two, right? Good enough. Let's see how many optional spinners I hit in this map or in this area. Split, I don't care. Oh, of course. That's not Porygon 2! Enough. Actually, I was supposed to use my rare candies for Blaine. That's why I didn't do that damage roll. I forgot. I'll use them for Giovanni. Not that big of a deal. I'm supposed to use an X item here. Oh well. I don't think it actually matters. Well, now that I'm technically two levels under, it doesn't really matter. I always think this is an important fight, and then I remember I don't have notes for it, which means that it's just go burr. Where's my hyperse? There it is. See, that's why I bought a bunch of hyper potions. Damn, I really should. Save. I don't know where. Okay. Good job. I knew you could do it. Store. I'm gonna use it. I don't trust it. Yeah, cuz So here's the... That's not the right thing. Here's the fun thing. I need to be 57 for Giovanni because he leads with Pokemon that... He has two Pokemon that have Oko moves. And there's a chance that I die. So if I Rare Candy early... I have to find an extra trainer here in order to hit 57. Try that again. But if I don't wear candy early, I get to skip a fight, but it's harder. So I'd have to look at the route. Okay, this is better. I didn't teach Brick Break, son of a bitch. Let's hope for the best.
I don't have surf on him, right? Alright. Of course he does that. Oh my god. Teleport doesn't work on this damn... There we go! Okay, we're gonna... Giovanni's a bitch. Oh, that's right. Hold on. That's the other reason. Alright, this time for sure. Next time for sure. Megahorn missed. That's good. GG. All right. What happened to my escape rope? Alright. Alright, thanks for the wrong warp. So, earthquake over acrobatics. This is the wrong notes. I don't have my, no, this is right. Except it didn't save, like, one thing. Love that. Shit, what did I have to do? Oh, right, it's Earthquake. Right. Now I remember. Okay, that'll work.
Dude, this isn't right, but I don't remember exactly what I had to do. So we're just gonna go with it. I'm fairly certain this was written as a single battle. You know what? I'll take it. I'm fairly certain it was a single battle, 3x attack. And then go burr after that. Alright, oh, we did it. I avoided the ledge. Hey, look, a man key! Love that. About to say, we're gonna save because we got a lot of spooky encounters coming up, but good enough. Yeah, no, I can't win this one. That's one of, like, two that I can't win. Wasn't on my bike. Oh, that one did actually kill. Alright. That one has a chance of not killing. I'm very glad you can't use your bike in here, because I would be dying. I forgot to do that damn thing again. Of a bitch. I put it in my notes in bold text. Okay, now split.
All right.
Oh god, I really gotta go to the bathroom. Hold on.
Son of a bitch.
Of course, I fucking walked into the encounter. Oh, wait, no, I'm supposed to take this one. Right, right, right. You know, I thought right before sitting down for the run, you know, I probably should go to the bathroom right before I actually get a good run. I thought, nah, what's the likelihood of that happening? Son of a bitch, I fucked it up again. To get the rare candy. Okay, everything's going to plan. Except for the 1 minute time loss of having to... Ah! Son of a bitch! Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're gonna... There's a reason I save on this floor. This one's not that bad. Yeah. Oh, you bitch. There's a way to pass. You can pass this one. Thankfully, it's not that bad of a counter. Good enough. Okay. Lovely. Pick a move besides last resort! Thank you. Alright, you. Oh, it's guard specs. I don't need that. I don't have to worry about not avoiding that encounter now. I don't remember if I have to fight you or not. I do not, but I will anyway. Because now I'm low on XP. Oh, right, I do fight him because of that. Want to see something funny? Ready? Love that. All right, good job. We did it. Not optimal, but all right, that could have been better. I'm gonna have to go to Celadon and buy more exit tags. I'm just gonna whoop. I'm curious, hold on. Hey, perfect. Alright, so we're gonna go save. Okay. We're gonna I need to buy more stuff. Hold on. Good enough. Alright. Nope, bye. One of you, one of you. You. No, not you. You.
Yeah, let's do the glitch as well. Why not? Oh, I don't have enough money. That's why. That might be why not. I'm 2 levels lower than where I was in the practice route. No, it's the other way. Oh shit. Okay, it does. Alright, good. So there's a fun little glitch that happened right there. So if you fuse a Pokemon and unfuse them, their HP is adjusted to the level that they were. So now Lapras has 230 HP. I am not doing this right. I don't really need to reset, but alright. Okay. Also, like, you can probably tell, this route is very... eh. Well, more so, I didn't spend a whole lot of time getting a, like, practicing this route. Aw, that's annoying. Okay, good. Perfect. Earthquake. Close combat. Perfect. Close combat. Acrobatics. Yes. Do you believe me or not? Would you believe me if I said Blaine is the Bruno is the easiest? Except for when he does that. I really shouldn't have said anything. Oh, that's annoying. Alright, that'll work. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I have, anger point. Good enough. Alright, this one's the one that's a little annoying. One. Okay. Speed. Okay. Fuck! That's annoying. The end of the world, though. You know, I was about to say, maybe I should heal him before this fight. This is gonna make this mighty inconvenient. Shit.
Try that again, shall we?
I was literally just about to save on that fight. Try that again. That's the first run. Oh my god, a gold split. That's not what I wanted. Okay, I'm gonna heal.
Well, now that I'm higher level, this should be easier, right?
One. Over. Good enough. One, two, three. I have one XP. That's gonna be very annoying. Oh, I got my XP's back now. I don't know why I did that. Oh, it's a ghost type. I'm fucking stupid, dude. Thank you. Bruh. I'm trying to remember. I think I need to save the X-speed for blue. Thank you. One, two, three, four, five. Acrobatics. Okay. Earthquake. Acrobatics. Yeah, okay. I'm a high enough level where I can make it through this fight. I did this wrong, but that's fine. Okay. Good fight. Okay, come on.
Come on, blue. That's the strat. Yeah, for some reason, if you hit him with Brine, I don't know why, but he decides to go through all of his healing moves. Or healing items. Thank you. 1... Two, three, speed. Shit. That's fine. I dealt enough damage that where I can just do that. Okay, bye bye. Number 102,000. Okay, so what did we learn? This can easily be 130, probably even lower. Go to the bathroom before you do runs. Elite Four can still have some tweaking. Yeah. Finally, I finished a run, which is good. We can easily... It says my sum of best is 141, but that is very not true. It can easily go down to... I'd say, with this route, an easy time to hit would be a... Like, perfect would be 125-ish, 128. Yeah, I finally did a run. So, now to Johto. Now to route Johto.